following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Brotherhood from Marion, Georgia, weighing 223 pounds, Cody Rhodes.
Rhodes is a second-generation superstar who loves breaking the rules.
Suplex. And there's a hard right hand. Huge shot to the midsection. What do you think's going through the mind of Cody Rhodes as we start things off here, King?
Michael, I had the chance to talk to him before the show, and I can't even pretend to repeat what he said. The fact is, this is already personal, but I have a feeling it's about to get ugly. Great counter there by Rhodes.
Face first. That's just nasty. Is a capable high flyer. He doesn't go high risk often, but when he does, he's effective.
One. Oh, big Irish whip right into that security wall.
Two.
Reversal.
Three.
Did you see that? What an impact.
He fails to connect. Driving the opponent face first to the floor.
Five.
And we're going back between the ropes. That's impact and then some. The kick connects.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. Look out!
What?
Does he have his eyes open? And Randy takes a hard shot.
There's the suplex. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight.
He's looking at it.
Here we go. Should we expect from Randy Orton here, King?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
Cody Rhodes has a serious mean streak in him. One you don't want to mess with. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. What a match. What a move. Hooking the way.
One, two, three.
That's it. The match is over. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights.